Channel 4 News. I'm Taylor Register.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
I hope you're hungry because your lunch choices for today are Big Daddy's Pizza, cheese, or pepperoni.
The habit of the week is habit 5. Seek first to understand, then to be understood. I listen to the ideas and feelings of others without interrupting.
The quote of the week is, "Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only the light can do that." By Martin Luther King Jr.
And now we start our awesome Candy Gram fundraiser. This is a great opportunity to show your friends and teachers your love and appreciation. Each Candy Gram is only 50 cents. So, if you buy all 10 of them, you can give them to 10 people for only $5. And the prize for when you give one to them, you fill out who it's to, first and last, what class they're in, who it's from, and then they get this awesome book box.
I filled out 8 of them. How much did you fill out, Taylor?
I filled out the first 6.
Get ready and give your heart out. On Friday, we are invited to wear red, pink, or anything Valentine's Day related if we bring $1. This is a fundraiser to help the UNCF. They provide scholarships to college students.
We are pleased to announce the first 5 names of our Mixed Up Monday drawing. And these are
Dominic Hollenbach from Miss Kinesny's class.
I'll take it.
Melody Gray Beale from Mr. Walker's class.
Anastasia Palmer from Mrs. Engstrom.
Anastasia Palmer. Anastasia Palmer from Miss Engstrom's class. Emma J. Lloyd from Miss Buchanan. Brianna Miller from Miss Buchanan's class.
Woo!
Back to the anchors.
Wow. You may pick up your prizes in the library between 10 and 12. We will be picking 5 names every day until Wednesday the 19th. Please bring your forms in for a chance to win.
This month we celebrate Black History. Please make the time to learn about the many stories that have shaped our country. And now a poem with Isabella.
This is an excerpt from Maya Angelou's Still I Rise. You may write me down in history with your bitter twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still like dust I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Because I walk like I've got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and just like suns, with the certainty of the tides, just like hopes springing home. Still, all right. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and hope of the sleep. I rise, I rise, I rise. Now back to the anchors.